I'm gonna pee so bad. Oh my God. Look for somewhere to pee. We gonna find it. For YouTube. Yeah. I'm gonna have to go on a journey in a second to go pee. So that's what I'm talking about. And I've seen some crazy characters out here today, so I had to talk about it. Yeah. No, I had said I've seen some crazy characters out here today. Yeah, right. They remind me of the Joker. It was two of them. But, yeah. Judge me, judge. Okay. Matter of fact, I got some. They got pizza oil on it. Yeah. No. Oh my God. They got so many kids out here. That's not the way to go. I know ain't nobody got my spot, man. Hold on, y'all. So early out here, like, but it is, like, there's so many people walking around and shit. Gotta figure out where to pee. It gonna come to me. I ain't gonna rush it. I can't believe they was fussing like that. Two people I was on their panel today, like y'all trying to question my spirituality, but y'all didn't have no control over this life. So where is the inconsistencies in their spirituality? You feel what I'm saying? It's like, cause I be keying, I be popping my shit. Like, I don't be like, it be serious to me, but I don't be caring if other people take it serious. But I still don't be wanting to feel, but look like, or talk. Like, try to make feel bad about, like, type vibe. You feel what I'm saying? So, I know for a fact, they was feeling something, you know, it's just the things they were saying. It was just like a lot of weird vibes, unnecessary shit, you know. Very, very unnecessary. Oh, I was saying the energy that I had going on was exclusive, like, you know, and then it's just like, I'm kin, you feel me? But still, like, let me live. Don't, like, credit. Like, they was, you know, I'm the type of person, I don't take no advice, opinions of most people. I'm super on point. Like, other people might not get it, but it makes sense in my mind. So that's all I can live through. You feel me? Like, it's like this. You think people don't give a fuck about what people say about them? No, I really don't. Like, it's like, and I ain't even gonna put it like that, but it's like, I more so look at people and be like, it sucks for you. You know, I mean, I don't even try to preach to people or teach people or try to, I try my best not to try too hard to get people to understand me. Especially, but like, if they are already spiritual, I may go ahead and go that extra mile. You feel me? But sometimes it's like, if you are already spiritual, it's like, well, maybe you haven't got to that point. Because I do hoodoo. I work with the spirits of hoodoo. I haven't worked with them that much recently because I've been kind of, I ain't gonna say timid, but I've been kind of like, I haven't really, I haven't put much focus towards it. And I don't know, it's kind of like a fear there that I guess I have to work on, because the spirit that I want to work with, I feel wants to work with me too. And I'm not, I just haven't put in the energy to like manifest it and manifest the relationship and grow the relationship. So that's basically what it is. But yeah, it's like, I can't leave these kids out here, but it is a Christmas tree right here. Matter of fact, I'm finna go take some pictures. My dumb ass. This shit crazy, cause I don't wanna go home. And I tried everything in my power to just get things going back in the, you know, I was even thinking, a friend of mine told me about the domestic violence hotline today, and I called him, you know, got in the vibe and told the story, this and third. And it seemed like I had said all the right stuff until they was like, so you were looking to go back home? And I was like, no, really, I'm looking like to, like, stay here, get a job if I can, like, through the through the shelter or whatnot. And then she was like, hold on one second. And so she came back and was like, well, you're not eligible for the residential, this, that, and the third. And I'm like, I'm thinking to myself, like, bro, how does that even add up? I feel like eventually I'm gonna figure out what I need to do. I just need to, like, I really feel like, all honesty, I'm gonna find me. Because the only way I see myself, the only way I see myself, like, getting out of that lady's house with my kids is if I, and it's fucked up because she don't want to take me nowhere to work, this, that, and the third, and the fourth, and the fifth. So it's like, it's either work at home job or, I'm just not the bus taking ass motherfucker. Like, I'm not that person. I used to take the bus sometime, but like when I was younger, but I never really type like I did that at one job when I worked at Belk's, but it wasn't like, it was just like to see if I could do it, you know, but I wasn't happy about it, and then like it was to prove to my mom that I could like keep a job or whatever. I don't live in Brasha. I'm emotional tonight, y'all. My eyes keep watering up. But it's been a lot going on. Just like the Joker dude, like. I got some tobacco. I just gotta find it. You heard me? I said I got some tobacco. I just gotta find it. Thank you. I gotta find that shit. It gonna take a little second. Okay. Gotta have that shit. That shit crazy. Somebody got weed.
Should have had me some weed and some fucking dope today. I would have fucking been making some money and shit. So I ain't got shit today.
I got some tobacco. I just don't. It's another bag with some papers. You got some paper? And I got a brown paper bag if you want to use that.
You got a what?
Brown paper bag. Oh, cool, cool. I use that sometime when I ain't got shit.
Oh, yeah, you do. Picnic all the way down this way, and then there's a 7-Eleven down this way.
Okay.
And then there's another little, that one's a little, I don't know about the papers, probably the same price, but yeah, for the most part, it was more expensive. Little hood store around the next block.
Okay.
You from here?
I'm from Mobile.